Trey Gowdy drops bombshell, Hillary Clinton laundered $10 million to avoid transparency laws. Hillary Clinton, the money launderer? Could anybody put it past her? The answer should be no. South Carolina Congressman Trey Gowdy dropped a bomb about a $10 million scam. Check it. Conservative Tribune has the scoop. Gowdy suggests Hillary laundered $10 million to avoid transparency laws during campaign. Over the past week, bombshell reports have come out alleging that the Clinton campaign and the DNC funded the infamous Russian dossier that contained a boatload of fake news about President Donald Trump. Appearing on Fox News Sunday, House Oversight Committee Chairman Representative Trey Gowdy said he believes the Clinton campaign may have laundered money to pay for the dossier, Breitbart reported. I'm not an election law expert, but the good news is you don't have to be to understated the absurdity of believing that you can launder all of your campaign money by just hiring a law firm, Gowdy told host Chris Wallace. Imagine if you and I were running for Congress, and we just hired a law firm and said, hey, you go do all the oppo, you go buy all the television, you go buy all the bumper stickers, you go hire all the experts, and we're going to launder all of this through a law firm, he continued. I can't think of anything that defeats the purpose of transparency laws more than that, Gowdy stated. Kind of a big deal, if proven true. Let's hear your thoughts.